Hey guys, Luna here, and welcome to One Deck Dungeons. This is a fun game that I played for a little bit, and I swapped my computer out for a little bit, so maybe later, but I already know how to actually play, because as you can see, I've got a whole bunch of skills that I've already unlocked. So let's see here, I'm just going to choose, need to double check everything, one extra health, so I'm doing green, but I also need yellow, so I'm going to do the, you have to get DLC for this, but I'm going to do the Hydra Leaf, so, I'm just going to do Novice. Not, obviously I did a little bit with the mage, but the main one I've been doing is the warrior. So let's get right into it, shall we? So basically how this works is that you have a timer that you can explore rooms and stuff. I just have the animation turned up super fast. And like this is the effect for the different things, so I spend an extra thing. So potential loot, I can get some stuff, which I totally will take. Let's see here, so I get a room. So obviously you want to get those. I gotta end the counter here because I can do nothing else. Yeah, I'll really get that. How many skills can I have? Okay, yeah. I just forget that how many of these skills. Okay, so I can get 3 skills and I can get 3 items. And I definitely want that item. That item is great. Is this an item? Okay, there's an ability. Yeah, basic skill. That's a skill. Enter. Yeah, I'll roll an additional dice. Of course it's a 1. A little bit. Wait, how come? Oh, wait, yeah, because I did that. We move that to, I guess, purple. Take that. Just cover these. Take an item so I get, yeah, so if you click like that, you get to see. Ooh, potion. Yes. I also want that item as well, though, so just have to see. Yeah, I'll get both, just because I need more blues and I don't have the blues. Did that. just to make sure I can heal, and I will take heroism. Ooh, yes, I definitely want more health and an magic, so climb around. Oh, that's great. And I got everything. Perfect. Definitely want that item. Crushing blow. Sure. I'll dismantle it. Because I have enough of this. I'm there. Six that. Perfect. So I have. Yes, I have skill. Interesting. Sure, I'll try this. So let's see here. 3, 5, 4. Convert. Skills. I got my two items. Ooh, and I definitely want that item. Yeah, I'll roll an extra dice. Perfect, a 6. That's great. Okay, so I got a 3 for that, 6 for that. A 6 for that. There we go. Perfect. We'll take that item because I can hold 3 items. So now we use all the time. I could stay but risk extra stuff, but I'm just gonna descend. And you know what? I'll enter. I know I could do. I have plenty of striking this stuff. Let's see here. This obviously needs to be converted. Sword. That into a 6. And I will that there to roll 2 more swords just to see. If I take out that. Get something higher. Got a 3. So I will lose a bit of stuff, but that's okay. Yeah, I think this is good. So I have a limit of 3 items, so I'll get 4 experience, which these little dots here put signal to what level I'm at. Honestly, perseverance is not that good, at least in my eyes. So I'm going to destroy it. skip heroic feats because I don't think I need it. So I need at least a 3 to do that. I need a 5 for that. Yeah. And there you go. An encounter with no problem at all. I'm going to attempt to. I'm going to attempt to run past it. I am going to use both dice, because I think I would need them. This is rough. Very rough. Okay. I'm gonna take, two of my dice and turn into 6s. Up there, unfortunately, and end encounter. Take a little bit of damage, but that's okay. Get 4 experience, carry that, and now I can get 2 more items and 1 more skill. Persistence is not the greatest, but honestly, having the skill is better than no skill. I'll take the 1 die just for the extra buff. Lots of high numbers, which is what we like. Let's see here, so 3, 5. Convert that into 2 more dice just to have. Convert the 3 into that, and put these 2, 4. Well, I definitely want to convert the 2 3s, because then I can just. I'll end with taking 1 life, that's fine. Got my 4 skills. Ooh, that would be a nice item, yes. So I have to obviously spend some things. I'll take the extra dice just in case. Decently amount of high numbers, not all of them, of course. Definitely want to turn this into a 6. Up there. Then convert 2 4s. Yeah, so this general supplies tells you how much dice are left. Just in the pool at the moment. I'm gonna have to convert 2 of my blues just to be able to convert this into pink. There it go. And again, definitely want more dice. Yeah. So yeah, basically these just things are just what happens. I believe these are just habit floor effects from what I remember. Ooh, a potion invisibility. Spend 2 before Kenton skipped to the claim. To see if I want that. Let's see here. So I need. Definitely need this 5. Okay, so. Definitely want that. Okay, so I need a 5, 6, 5, 5, 3. I don't need this 2. I need this 3. I need a need 2 purple. I need better purples. I need all of these and just see what I get. Okay, so I can convert these 2 5s. Out of everything, invisibility, like, since we're on the last floor, it's not gonna be the greatest. Yeah, so item isn't the greatest, but better than doing it for the experience. I could use heroism. Hopefully I get an interesting item because I can get one more. Experience, so yeah, I definitely want that potion. That potion's great. Disarm, I can disarm them. Okay. Three, five, six. Oh, that's so I can either choose this armor. You know what? I can end encounter with that, I'm okay. Well, come on, roll for a sec. Nope. Okay. I wanna save my healing potion for it later. descend. Use a potion now. Or I could just focus on using. No, I think this is probably the better bet. Okay. Drowned. I think this is. I do get the skills back. I forgot that they get the skills back. Okay, it's great. Okay. Definitely want to do that. Definitely gonna convert a 1 to a 6. Convert this to pink, I think, is probably. Mistake. Can't change it now. Take 6 life, that's okay. That hurts, but. Add more potions. Convert. I know I'm gonna get guaranteed a high level, so I'll take 4, which put me at 10. I think that's it. Cause yeah, there you go. There you go, I beat the Hydra. I've guaranteed it on novice, but. Okay, and I have 7 points I can apply. Do I'm gonna get fortitude so I can reroll my one and two swords. And I have 5 marks remaining. So I'm going to get a mark when I descend. I heal 1 damage. And I can, and then I'm also gonna just apply 1 square to one extra skill or item. And with that, I hope you guys enjoyed the One Deck Dungeon. I hope you guys have a good day, night, week, month of your lives, and may the stars forever guide your path wherever it might lead you into the future. Goodbye, everybody.